This game, I don't know. This game is weird. Okay. Chill! Jesus. Yo, I'm gonna be honest, I kind of forgot how to play this game. Oh, shit. Oh! Bitch. Okay, so it said I need to find... Oh yeah, I have a shotgun. I need to find, the second breaker. I think the last time I played this, I rage quitted. Find the first breaker. Aren't they? Oh, okay. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, okay. Well, I think I came from here. Oh, brother. All right, now where? Please be progression. Okay, this looks like it's a progression. Where the fuck am I going, man? What was that, a big chungus? Okay, it sounds like we're going in the right direction. Find the first breaker. Oh my god. The fuck would this shit be at? Ain't no way, ain't no way, don't tell me. Okay, okay. Oh! Oh shit! Like a bitch. He got up! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. What am I doing? Oh shit! Bitch. Bitch. Nope, was slow. Okay, I only have one bar. Wait, did... Oh shit, he didn't see me. Please! Wait! Wait! Fuck. God. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh shit. Time to run. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Bitch. Bitch. There we go. Now where the fuck is this shit? Up there? There we go. Oh my god. Such, dude. Such a waste of fucking time, man.
Power's on. I should get back to that platform.
The platform? Return to the transporter platform.
Oh!
Come on, fuckers. Whoa, it looks like, I won't able to be sneaky here. Come on, bitch. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Come on. Come on, bitch. Okay, all clear. No one's here. Should be good. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, bye bye. ain't no way.
Too close. The UJC is here for you.
I don't need that. Need that. 592. Whoa. Honestly, I don't even think I could do anything right now for all that. Ride the platform to Arcus. There we go. Oh man, that's a shit ton of ammo. I did need some health though. Yeah, let's use that. Use that. Okay. I wonder if I could have used this. Oh no, I can't. Alright, fuck it, let's go. Pussy. Oh hell no. Ow. Been so fucking enraging, dude. That's all y'all got? Too easy, man. Oh, what? Yeah. We ain't wasting no fucking time. Fuck that. I need to use my pistol. Little shit. Bitch. Bitch. Okay, all good, everything good. Finally, he's getting fucking better. Now, where am I supposed to get that, buddy? Oh my god. Say less. Shit. Oh god. It's like you can't dodge that for shit.
Bitch! Bitch!
What the fuck? Oh my god. Alright, fuck it. I'm gonna use my shotgun. Fuck it. My god, let me reload, bitch. Hello? Hold on, buddy. Let me reload. Bitch. Hold on. Let me reload. I wonder if I can. No, I can't. Jesus, fuck. We got it. I'm just gonna unload on this fucker, fuck it. Bitch. Bitch. my god. You. How did that fucking get me? Oh my god. Dude, I can't with this fucking game, man. Fuck, dude. It's like when I turn my back away from him, he's like so fucking close. Oh my god. Can die, bitch! Jesus fucking Christ, dude!
Approaching destination. Now arriving, Marcus Station.
The colony.
I made it.
Great. Where are you?
Some kind of service tunnel.
I'm on the other side. Just keep going. You're almost to the colony.
Look at the old colony.
I'm at the colony. Where are you?
See that light tower? Meet me there.
Light tower. Got it.
Oh, that sounds like a unstable. What was that? My god, these fuckers are so annoying now. Dumb bitch. Come on, pussies. What the fuck? Bitch. Another one? They lost. Holy shit, there's like so many areas to go.
God damn, it needs an ID card.
Oh, brother.
I can't access the elevator. This area's locked down.
I didn't come in that way. Had to raid a security room up here to open things up.
Security room? I'll look for one here.
Oh my god. Bitch. Oh, there it is. Fuck out of here, pussy. Holy shit. What did she even say? Oh, the right almost a shotgun. Okay. Oh my god, fuck out of here. Dumb bitch. Yeah. How are you still alive? Oh my god! Fucking bitch. Whew. No way, man. Come on now. Ascend the elevator to okay. Oh my god.
Danny, I'm heading up to the tower now.
Ooh, what's this?
Danny?
Okay. Bitch. Hightown. Okay, what's over here? Thank you. What the fuck? This looks like a stray. Oh, there we go. Get your bitch ass up. Ow. Come on, give me some health. Fuck, how do I use this again? Oh, down, okay.
All systems operating within normal parameters.
A thousand, holy shit. A CPU printer.
Wait for print to complete. Complete.
Yeah, I'm gonna be honest. I'm gonna just save the, my money to upgrade the melee shit, cause that thing is so clutch, man. What was not here? Find Danny. Now where the fuck am I supposed to go for that?
Thank you.
Oh, maybe down there. Oh, I hear something. Hey, what?
Oh my god.
There it is, oh brother. Finally gonna get to the truth, the thing that this guy's hiding.
No. No.
What happened?
I'm sorry. I tried to protect you. You didn't deserve this.
Bro, that's a random.
Hey, Danny.
Get away from me!
Okay. Okay, hey. Be sure. You don't seem okay.
I was in their mind. Reliving their memories. There was an outbreak. 75 years ago. Just like what's happening in the prison. They killed everyone. Trying to contain it. Everyone. These aren't accidents. There's a pattern. Arcus.
Oh, great. Oh, I can't. Ain't no way. I should probably use my... No, not that one. Oh my god. Dude, this feels like fucking Elden Ring. Like, what the fuck is this? All right. Ain't no way there's little shits out here. Oh my god, dude. Watch, no checkpoint, no checkpoint, no checkpoint. Two. Where the fuck is my shotgun, man? Where is my... Kim is so fucking stupid, dude.
Transfer memories like that.
These implants are wired into the brain. It's like copying a file. UJC required the minor version of what became the core.
So what's it like?
Weird. Like being two people at once. It really makes you understand them.
Yeah. Damn walkway collapsed.
The way to the surface is on the other side of the colony. Just keep moving and I'll meet you there.
All systems operating within normal parameters. Wait for Prince.
Thank you.
UJC is here for you. Make a selection.
Didn't have much of a choice. Some still don't. That dome.
It wasn't there before.
No. Not back then. It used to be the mine shaft. Up to the surface.
Why would they cover it?
Don't know. But we have to cut through there to get back to the prison. Download what I can from here. Meet you inside the dome.
Come on.
It began with a distress. A mysterious contagion spreading on accelerated evolution. After securing the site, a lab was constructed. And later, after decades of searching, the prize is finally.
My God. What is that?
An alien life form. Released by the miners when they broke through to Callisto's subsurface ocean. It was dead by the time we arrived, killed by security forces. But inside the carcass, we found thousands. Primary disease vectors from the biophage pathogen. We collected specimens and transported them to our central lab on Europa. The pathogen acted as an evolutionary accelerant, mutating the colonists into little more than mindless brutes. Save for one, the so-called Subject Zero. Somehow able to reap the benefits of the contagion, greater strength, endurance, and longevity, while preserving their intellect and humanity. Though killed by security forces during the outbreak, the body was transported to the Black Eye Lab, forming the basis of the original research program.
What the hell? What is that, like a baby?
5, 2, 1. You may be asking unfinished business. As you can see, things have changed.
Jacob, I saw the surface access door. I'm trying to open it.
Oh my God. Oh my god, dude.
No one escapes me here. No one.
Danny! Danny! Come on!
Looks like it.
Oh shit.
She was just trying to help you, but soon she'll be one of us.
You okay? Ain't no way, man. There's like ten of those fuckers that jumped on us and oh my god. No health? Of course. No health.
That platform will take us up to the surface.
We're gonna get to the Warden's Tower. There's gotta be a way to reverse this!
You don't know that!
No, I don't. But we're not gonna give up now. We're gonna finish this thing together. Okay?
There we go.
UJC printing for all your needs.
Wait! Stop! No!
Daddy, can you hear me? Daddy? Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Right back where I started. What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Find me.
Waller?
There's not much time. I was able to reroute one of the security units. I have Danny.
Where is she?
The lab, at the heart of the prison. He's monitoring everything, but we can talk here. I can get you to the warden. I can cure her. I want to help.
You? You put this thing in my neck, and now you want to help.
Please, you must hurry. Find me, Jacob.
How?
There's a room ahead that connects to an area normally open to both inmates and guards. Find it, and I'll clear the way from here.
Oh my God. Ain't no way. Oh my God. Oh, lost strength. Okay.
In progress.
Yeah, might as well. That this has been a big issue.
No.
fucking bitch. Yeah, just like that, all my ammo's gone.
This looks older than the rest of the prison.
Jesus. Let's see how much ammo I have. Yeah, let's switch.
Some bad stuff happened here.
Okay. There it is.
Ah!
What? Then what's the point of coming up here? Explosive rounds. Okay. Yeah, fuck it. Let's just wait for that then. Okay, we're probably gonna do it one more time and then we'll be back for later. God. Can't even get my fucking gun now. Damn.
Hey, what are you doing? I said, what are you doing?
It's only an inhibitor to slow the rate of infection.
You said you could cure her.
I can, with your help. You have to trust me. We're wasting time, and she doesn't have much.
All right, fine. Do whatever you need to do.
Soon everything will become clear.
Why don't you start by telling me about this?
You saw the recordings, you know what happened on Europa?
I have no idea what happened on Europa. I wasn't there when the attack happened.
No, but she was. Are you sure you really want to-
Yes!
Do you wish?
Ew.
What did you do to me?
Gave you what you wanted. The curse of knowledge. Your core is linked with hers now. Or at least it will be once the sync is complete. The data won't transfer immediately, but her memories will fill in the gaps, give you the answers you seek.
Okay. Just tell me how we can cure her.
You can use this.
What in the Resident Evil is that?
But you'll need to extract a sample from the Warden's elf.
Oh my god.
The goal of this madness is ridiculous protocol. During the original outbreak, a colonist known as Subject Zero demonstrated a unique ability to synthesize the biophage, to control it.
Yeah, I heard in the recording something about bigger, stronger.
The next phase of human evolution. Unfortunately, he was killed during the Arca's sterilization. Now, the Warden seeks to replicate the conditions of the original outbreak, hoping to recreate Subject Zero as Subject Alpha.
By releasing the virus into the prison?
As he would say, evolution doesn't happen in a lab, it happens in the wild.
But how can he do this? There's no way he can cover this up.
He's not acting alone. He's part of a group. Dating back centuries, they seek to control the progress of human... She's waking. Be careful, Jacob. Once synthesized, the antidote will contain the only pure essence from his alpha. He'll want it more than anything. It's the key to all he seeks.
What about you?
I played my part in all of this as well. There's no escape for me. Black Iron is where I belong.
It's you.
Yeah, come on.
What happened? Where am I?
It doesn't matter. We got what we need. Now let's go finish this. Come on. How are you feeling?
Okay. That should be it for... Let's see, what do we got? Head towards the Warden's Tower. Oh, she's with me.
Did you see that?
See what?
Nothing. Elevators ahead. Should get us up to the tower.
What the fuck?
What happened back there? Last thing I remember is those robots jumping us.
Mahler's helping us get the cure.
And you trust her?
Don't make a choice.
Yeah.
What is all this?
Same here.
What the hell? Danny? Danny, where are you?
And now you're inside Danny's memories, seeing the truth of Europa. A diluted test sample released from one of our labs. A tragedy that inspired everything Cole is doing here at Black Eye.
Jason! Nick! Let me go!
Look at it! Look at it!
What are you talking about?
Oh, the box again.
Do you see?
Jacob, what do you got there?
What we got here is none of our business. But come on. Got a job to do.
This was our fault.
Lily! No. I tried to protect you. You didn't deserve them.
Europa wasn't a terrorist attack. They doctored the footage to cover up what they were planning to test the Black Iron. And the cargo that we transported played a part in both. I could have stopped this.
Sorry. I tried to protect you. You didn't deserve them.
Europa wasn't a terrorist attack. They doctored the footage to cover up what they were planning to test the Black Iron. And the cargo that we transported played a part in both. I could have stopped this. But I didn't.
You made the wrong choice. Now how are you gonna make it right?
There.
No, I can feel it, hear it in my head.
Okay, you stay here. I'm gonna come back when I get the cure.
I can take care of myself.
Okay.
Make him pay for what he's done.
Holy shit, this place looks so fancier.
BJC printing at your service. Please make a valid choice.
Your methods are right.
the greater risk is in failing to act. Especially when the commonality is finally within our grasp.
What the fuck?
And right on time. He approaches. The survivor.
The survivor.
Dear Solitarius.
Where's the Alpha? Just give me the goddamn antidote. I'm not gonna let her die.
Your friend. I've been watching you. You and your so-called friend. You're not the innocent you claim to be. You've proven that you'll do just about anything to ensure your own survival.
The survivor!
And what about you, huh? Watching people die for fun, is that your protocol?
No. You are mistaken, Mr. Lee. The protocol isn't about death. It's about life. Our future lies out there. Our destiny. But we were not built for life in space. This fragile shell holds us back. We have to evolve if we are to survive. And now, you'll all see why. Proof that my methods are worth the risk. A final contest to determine the true survivor. Humanity.
What?
Or my alpha.
Well, can't wait to die 100 times.
Well, 5, 2, 1. You're really up. Thank you. At first, I thought this was a curse, but then I realized it is a gift. See, the warden has opened my eyes, showed me my pelvis. Now, I'm gonna show you.
What the fuck is that, dude?
As always, the best.
Ain't no way he got touched with a single shot. Don't tell me I gotta fight this. Oh my god, I gotta fight this. Oh my I don't even have health. God, how am I? Oh my God. Okay, how do L1's to run? Okay. I know what, dude. I literally have no bullets. Jesus. God. Come on. Oh, there it is. Ain't no way. See, now the combat is getting better ever since this fucking update, dude.
Hold on, Danny.
You think you've beaten us? Ferris was weak. An imperfect vessel. But in that sample is the key to unlocking a centuries-old dream. That's not failure, Mr. Lee. That's progress. And it belongs to me.
No, I don't think so.
Please, this is no time for false heroics. Leave the sample and walk away. There's an escape pod up there.
Just like
that?
Take
you back to the life you once had. We can both have everything we want. So tell me, Mr. Lee. What do you want?
I'll tell you what I want. I want my sister back, fucker!
Valiant effort. But surely you know by now, I never lose.
No. This time you do.
I mean, can't... Oh, no, never mind.
Such a waste. All this to save one life. Don't think you've stopped us. The data gathered here will carry the protocol to the next phase. As for you...
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Goodbye, Miss Knuckle.
Damn!
And Mr. Lee. I do hope you've enjoyed your stay at Black Iron.
Reactor core approaching critical.
What's it this way? Run! Move!
Oh, is this the ending? Honestly, kind of hope so. Yo, I don't see you, my dude. Where are you?
Just keep going! We gotta get to the escape pods. Almost there! I see the pods!
Oh, that it's only one. Oh no. I'm like, come on, we could, you know, we could squish together. Come on now, come on.
There's just one.
Oh, I didn't. But I do now.
I can't keep running from what I've done.
What are you talking about?
I'm sorry. For everything. I do belong here.
Don't do this. Jacob!
Does this mean she's gonna have her own game now?
Data transfer complete.
That transfer
worked both ways. He learned more about me, and I learned more about him. In the chaos of the moment, I didn't realize he had also given me the evidence I was looking for all along.
Oh.
He sacrificed his life so that I could expose the truth. Was he trying to make up for the pain he caused? Or just chasing some kind of redemption?
What? He died?
Either way, I hope he found some peace.
Damn. Oh, thank God. Nah, Jacob. Jesus fucking Christ. That's it? Oh my God, ain't no way that's it. Wait, what was that? What does continue mean? Yo, honestly.
Run! Move!
But it is the same thing. Yo, honestly, was the graphics cool? Yes, it was cool. Was the game cool? Overall, I'm gonna be honest, not really. The thing that really made this game really annoying to me was the combat. The combat. If they just went with the simple route of putting for the Xbox controller B as dodge, it would have been so much smoother, so much easier. Instead of predicting the monster's movements, because that is what really threw off me from playing this game. One, the death scenes was way too fucking long. Next, the story. I'm gonna be honest, it was alright. It wasn't crazy like Dead Space. If they continue another game, I'm gonna be honest. I probably won't play it. I'm gonna be honest. I probably won't play it. Just because it was so annoying, man. It was so annoying. Now I would say that the ending part, it became easier ever since the update. And yeah, there was a shit ton of glitches and it was extremely lagging. So yeah, this is probably my only time I'm going to play this.